Welcome you to Champ Week, presented by Principal and the Air Force Reserve American Athletic Conference Men's Basketball Championship. This is what the bracket looks like after top-seeded Houston puts together a 39-point win over UConn. Our second quarterfinal of the day pits the 4 and 5 seeds, UCF and Memphis. Here is Fall, gets the touch, gets the rebound and the dunk. Now it's a tough assignment for Colin Smith on that switch, and Martin takes advantage of it.
It is not lost on us that as he's had those 11 different combinations.
Smith.
Mr. Smith. If Smith steps up, he gives him a third big-time score.
Taco Fall is going to get credit for the block. Allen hits on the other end. Yeah, this year.
And in that,
as Isaiah Maurice hits for Memphis, coach. Yeah.
One of Memphis's two losses for the year.
At home. As Harris hit the three to take the lead for the first time. Double on Taco. Allen back to Taco Fall. Mike Parks trying to guard Taco Fall. Little running hook for Taco. Here's Maurice. Suddenly stroking it from outside. His second three. Coach, the other thing I was curious about as we got ready for this game is Griffin hits the three. Martin sets up Davenport. Baked it in, counted, and a foul away from the ball. Martin sets up Davenport. Bruton, Thornton, beg your pardon. Trained with Ben Simmons, and both of those guys work with Akeem Olajuwon. What a move by Kareem Bruton. Yeah, he's running up the floor. Gets the offensive rebound. And puts it back in.
It's okay.
And he got the offensive rebound.
Splash. Oof.
Tipped up and in by Rainier Thornton. Smith, good patience by Colin Smith. That tandem works really well together.
Yep.
That's a great take by Jones. Friendly bounce at the other end for Antoine Jones.
He's really affecting this game.
Taco Fall silences the crowd with his third dunk of the night. As UCF starts to press a little bit and they get a steal out of it.
Yeah, I was waiting for this.
Uh-oh. Davenport, Maurice. Well-meaning, humble young men you'll ever get a chance to meet. There's the first bucket of the game for Aubrey Dawkins. Kareem Bruton had the big game for Memphis. He had 25 in that contest as Griffin hits the three. Any win right now for Temple is a big win. Maurice finds Davenport. Does Memphis have a little bit of magic? They haven't made the tournament since 2014 under Josh Pastner. That might just be the perfect cap. And Memphis is going to get another chance in this tournament. They advance to the semifinals with a 79-55 win.